strong earthquake hit early evening as people were heading home from work or getting ready to sit down for dinner.
A magnitude 7.3 earthquake has struck off the coast of northeastern Japan. In its wake, a 1-meter tsunami hit the small town of Ishinomaki.
Buildings swayed for a number of minutes.
Amateur footage has been shot of the quake around the country. This video was taken in the Kyodo newsroom.
Coming up, more problems for a troubled
earthquake.
Speaker.
Yep, we're having an earthquake. Okay, it appears to have stopped.
Yeah.
We're gonna jump right now to to the U.S. Geological Survey.
Did you do that?
Whoa!
Whoa!
Okay.
Whoa!
All right, that's an earthquake.
Whoa, yeah.
And that's a big one.
Wow, okay.
That is a big earthquake. Obviously, we felt it here at the studio very strongly.
Whoa, an earthquake.
Big earthquake right now.
Big earthquake.
That's
a really strong shaker right now.
Very big.
Is it my imagination, or have there been a lot of earthquakes recently?
We've had a cluster over the last year.